When I created the Xavier Institute, I thought it would be a safe haven for those of us who were different. Those of us born with the X gene. Some insisted we were the next step on the evolutionary ladder. But those gifts also led to our kind being ostracized by the rest of humanity. Welcome back to the X-Men.